Right, here we are then. This is the sign what I'm going to choose for the sign of my choice. If you look at it, it's a tractor. And that is what I call my trusty steed, the tractor. So rather than doing me run around here, I'll do it in a bit better, safer place, because it's quite a quick road, is this? And plus, other thing, as you see, there's no traffic on it, and that don't make much fun, does it? So. Again, a bit deja vu. Yeah. Like I said, that's side of my choice. I chose the tractor because that's what I ride, the trusty steed. Is it tempting? Nah, best not. A bit too open here. But easy though, couldn't I? Hey. But like I said, I did choose a couple of other signs for this last one, but like I said, it didn't work out the right way. I actually did one last Sunday for it, but it didn't look right one Sunday. So I thought I'd choose a tractor, and that's what I'm sticking with. And that will be my final polar bear challenge for this show, for this competition. So, Sherman, well, not Sherman, Milford, I think it's called now. So I think that's where I'm going to do my run round. Depends on the weather, and if I've still got the box. It's quite a nice day today. So like it's the last Sunday, I messed about trying to find the right sign, but the road signs that were actually after didn't actually exist, but on Google they do, so I thought I'd choose something different, and that's when I come up with the idea of the tractor. Here we go. I must admit, after doing this challenge this year, it's got me out on the bike that I wouldn't have normally done it. So I must admit, I do enjoy it. Once I've done it, I'll get me out. And I can say honestly, I've enjoyed it. I've had a lot of fun doing it. So, this is where we're doing this run round. I wonder why people start calling it a run round. This'll do, I suppose. Look at this, hot cars. Sacrilege. Just shows you. Well, that was a bit disappointing, that, so I've given up on that one. I'll find a better place to do the challenge. Sad, really. Defeats the object that I actually went there. I went there because we're expecting loads of bikes, not loads of cars. And what that? 15, 20 people, that's the countryside. Don't count. So I've just found a road I've never been on, so I'm following it. Looks nice on there. Investigation time! What's it like? Is it frozen? Is it ice? I have to be careful really, because like last Sunday I went out and I wasn't paying attention and I run out of petrol. This is sheer ice, is this? Another one. Let's see how bad it is. Yeah, front brake. That's my front wheel locked. front wheel lock. Can you see that? Burnout. Nah, won't bother. It's pure ice, is this something to keep off it? You can get grip on back on fresh snow stuff, but that's it. You can see where I've been spinning up. Hey! Really, does it? Right, could I clear that hump? Right, here we are again. Back, so here I'll get off. Just push it under here. Back out of the road. That's I need a rest after that. I'm wrecked. I can see where I went in. Nice and steady now, let's have a break. I'm wrecked. I needed a rest after that run. I might find another, so it might not be a rest. I know. I'm just following pathways, well, not pathways, byway roads. I'm absolutely wrecked after that one. That took some doing. But part of fun, isn't it? Joy riding a motorcycle. If we're on the other one, I bet you I could clear that. Not on this though. This ain't got a true engine sump guard. Where does that go? Too close to exit field. Do other people do this? Just explore, just find new roads and just follow them and see where they go. Tell you the truth, I ain't got a clue where I am. Eight to 2 miles, so I should be looking around for a petrol station now. As usual, I lit reserve. Like last Monday, it reserve and then I run out. Luckily, I didn't have far to go, really. We're all down there, so I just really until first petrol station I could come to. But I were quite close to this line. Now I'm in the middle of nowhere, somewhere towards Selby. Nice out here. What's the mate? Very nice. Right, I'll have a bit of a rest for a bit then. Just about to park up somewhere safe. So I have to do the solar bear challenge. The last one. Run round my bike, well, for this competition anyway. So I'll pull up in a safe place. And that should do it. safe enough there, I think. Right, so this is from my sign that I got back earlier. The one, the tractor, named after my bike. So we'll have solar bear, 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 solar bear. I think that's three. Right, it's all done and dusted now. I've done all my bonus. Done all the 10. Yeah, it's going to be weird, this. And yeah, that's where we've done it, just outside West Yorkshire Police's training centre. Right, see which way we can head now then. Yep. I'd just like to congratulate everyone who's completed the challenge for the solar bear this year. Ah, done and dusted, another one done. What to do next, maybe? What to do next? Maybe, maybe. What could we do? Hey!